Bohemian Rhapsody, right? So. So let's go through that part. The methodology behind the run of the scale I'm doing is the same every time. So you just need to know where the patterns are. And I'd look at these as patterns as opposed to scale formations or whatever you want to call them, major or minor. But let's just go through them. The first one is just a little climb on the D string. So it's going to go. Sort of like a note and a pull off, right? So then you're gonna go. Now the first one goes. Go to B flat again, then back to F again. There's gonna be a little arpeggio here, like this. But they gotta be real fast. So as you're playing the song, it's gonna be. Slow and I played them fast. Now we're going to get to the. So you start with that little. That's actually the first part of it, but I'm only going to teach you it. This is part of the lick here. I think the lick starts with this. Just a space in between these two here. That's one little pattern. And the same thing again, and then shorten it up a little bit when you get up here. So it's gonna be real fast though. Just practice it so you can get it down where it's fast as the song going, you know. Okay. And then the next one's gonna go. But that's not how the pattern goes. It's these two are in, two in front, and I'll say this, these two here on this string, and then on the next string again. And the next one, you're gonna change it around and put these two. But you have to go. And the same thing on the next the pattern is the same. And the next one goes the same pattern, but you're just going to change it around a little bit. Starting on the fourth fret, a space in between each, all three strings. It never changes. Space between each one, space between each one, space between each one. Same pattern. One, two, three, one, two, three. Then you get to here. same thing. You're going to drop down again, but you're going to start here. Winding right back on the B flat for... This is only my own interpretation of it, but that's how I think it should go. Yeah, you got some energy.